Don't forget to get your loonies and toonies ready to donate for the love of speed skating coming up at the next flood break. Coming up next will be the ladies' 5,000 metres.
When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Yeah. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. Oh, no, your daddy didn't like me much. And he didn't believe me when I said you were the...
And we are ready for the final distance in the ladies' event, World All-Round Championships 2019. Final distance, 5,000 metres. Introducing the skaters. In pair number one, on the inside lane, she's the national record holder with a time of 6:50.39. From Russia, Natalia Varanina. She is paired with, on the outside lane, a national record holder with a time of 7:03.40. From Belarus, Marina Zueva.
Thank you.
finishing time 659.25. Keeping an eye on the points total. Pair number two on the inside lane with a personal record of 656.13 from Canada, Isabel Weideman. She is paired with on the outside lane with a personal record of 649.81, reigning Olympic 3,000 meter champion from the Netherlands, Carlijn Achterecht.
Ready.
finishing time for Arc'teryx, 6:50.12. That's just outside her personal record. So standings in the ladies 5,000 meters, Isabel Weidemann in first, Arc'teryx of the Netherlands in second, Zueva of Belarus currently in third. So fantastic finish there for Isabel Weidemann. In pair number three, starting on the inside lane, she is the world record holder, four-time world champion and three-time Olympic gold medalist. She has a world record time of 6:42.66 from the Czech Republic, Martina Sablikova. And she is paired with a national personal record time of 6:56.45. She is the reigning European champion from the Netherlands, Antoinette de Jong.
Go to the start. Ready.
Standings in the 5,000 metres. Martina Sablikova in first. Isabel Weideman of Canada currently in second. Caroline Uchterecht of the Netherlands in third with one pair remaining. The ladies 5,000 metres starting on the inside lane. She has a personal record 644.28. six-time world champion, five-time Olympic gold medalist from the Netherlands, Irene Wust. On the outside lane with a personal record of 704.63, the reigning world all-round champion from Japan, Miho Takagi.
Go to the start. Ready.
over to the spectator stands and Lukas Mikowski.
Thanks, Hayden. To keep the excitement going, we wanted to bring back the heads or tails competition that we did yesterday. This time we're going to do it a little bit differently. We're going to isolate it to one section, a little bit easier to keep track of. But thanks to our friends at Intact, we've got some great prizes again. We've got some SSC swag, a couple vests, a couple jackets. But the grand prize for our last standing will be two tickets to the Calgary Flames versus the New Jersey Devils on March
2nd. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Enjoy.
Do you want to see a good joke?
If you want to play, if you want to play, you can sit down, but you're not going to be able to win the tickets. So, we've got a couple of our friends from Classroom Champions. We've got Yuna, Eamon, Sloan, and Malik. They're going to help flip the coin for us. Before they flip the coin, we've got some great prizes again. We've got some SSC swag, a couple vests, a couple jackets.
If you choose tails, put your hand on your behind.
When they flip the coin, if you guess right, you stay standing. If you guess wrong, you're out. Is everybody ready to play? All right, we've got a couple helpers to spot out who's left standing. So let's do our first flip. Ready? Choose heads or tails. Okay, and what do we have?
Tails.
Everybody who picked heads, please sit down. All right, next round. Make your pick, heads or tails. Go ahead. Oh. We're going to do a reflip. There we go. And what is it?
Tails.
Another tails. How many do we have left? We've got five total prizes. We got to get down to the last one. Make your pick, heads or tails. Go ahead. There you go. And what do we got?
Heads.
This one's a heads. Okay, how many do we have left? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, we got to go once more. Make your pick, heads or tails.